bet you're wondering how I got here and this person in Siberia. Well, here's my story.
Raskolnikov here. My close associates call me Radia. I'm going over the pawnbroker's house to pawn in this silver watch that came from my dad. So, yeah, that's where I'm at right now. And here's the door.
I'm coming!
Hey, old lady. Came to pawn this silver watch I got from my father. And I want 4 rubles for it.
I'll give you 1.5 rubles.
No!
Vodka, please. Can I get a beer?
Oh. Let me sit and reminisce with you about my life. I hope I won't get tuberculosis from my wife. I spend all my money on this drink. I drink so much vodka, I can't even think. My daughter's a prostitute because now I'm poor, and my wife beats me till I'm sore. But don't feel bad about all this trouble, because I am the one who moved. And that is the story of my life.
So I just dropped this marmalade doodah, and his wife got really enraged and is now beating the crap out of him. So I'm just gonna leave this money here and go. So I'm just on my evening walk, and I'm really tired, so I think I'm just gonna take a nap under this tree. Good night, boys.
Stop being a horse! Stop being a horse!
Oh, that was a weird dream. Maybe I shouldn't kill that old lady.
What the heck? Come back.
You know, we should really get rid of that old pawnbroker. She is a menace to society.
Yeah, speaking of killing people.
Wow. Maybe that's a sign. I need something to fill that dang pawnbroker with. That's too small. Too bad I don't study ballistics. Oh, that's just right.
What have you brought me today? What's that up your sleeve?
It's genetics.
What are genetics?
Shoot, what if she's still alive? I better go check. Ah, it's not worth it. He's already dead. Ooh, what's this? Sweet. Man, this key's gotta go to something. Oh, right here. That looks promising. Work. Yes.
Close.
What is this weird piece of jewelry?
Oh! Hey, pawnbroker, you home?
Shoot, I gotta get out. Now would be an opportune time to read some fan mail. Thank you. This is from at rah-rah-rasputin123. It says, Dear Raskolnikov, I've killed multiple people this week, but my axe is still very dirty. What do I do? Well, rah-rah, I have a solution for you. This is how to wash your bloody axe. First, you need a tub. Then, you need a bucket of water. Pour the water into the tub. Get a bar of soap. Put your axe in the water and let it soak. Wash your hands thoroughly with the bar of soap. Once your hands are washed, get the axe and proceed to scrub blood off. And that is how to wash your axe. Now that my axe is clean, I gotta hide it. But I can't be too histrionic about it, or someone might notice. Oh, while I'm here, I should also hide all that pawnbroker's crap under this rock.
A few inches later.
It is me, Zazimov. That boy is sick. He has a serious case of lassitude.
Two very boring minutes later. One hour later. Day four.
Razumikin! Razumikin! Come hither!
Raskolnikov!
Please!
Get back on the couch! I brought you this pillow! And these clothes!
And this soup!
Raskolnikov, please, come in.
Okay, Porfiry Petrovich.
What's on your mind? So, I read an article of yours recently about extraordinary people. Do you believe you are one of these people?
I do.
And do you believe that extraordinary people have the right to commit crimes?
If I were to commit a crime, it would be justified because I am extraordinary. Ordinary people have control over society, but the extraordinary need to rise up. Like Napoleon, who rose up above society and changed it for the better.
Marmeladov, no!
Sonia, it was me who murdered those two women. I bludgeoned them.
You must go and ask for forgiveness. Go out to the square and kiss the ground.
Hey, Porfiry, why have you called me in here?
Oh, I have a surprise for you.
What could that mean?
It is a great, a wonderful...
Sacré bleu! It was I! I was the murderer! I killed the madame and her sister!
I can't do it any longer. I must repent. I can't endure it any longer. I must repent for what I've done. The axe is under a bench. This bench. And The stuff I hid is under a rock. Oh, this rock!
We are really bad detectives.
Oh, Sonya, I realized I've left you. The ambiance is passionate.
Oh, I love you too.
So now that you guys have reminisced with me, you know how I got to this prison. Through my suffrage, I was able to be redeemed with the help of my coterie. So yeah, that was my story. Peace out, till next time.
They won't find me in here.